Ko, this is my bro. Wait to play.
Yeah. Hi, I am here. And we are finally going to take on the third boss.
We completed the contract, so here we go, finale time.
Give us our soul back.
That's right.
I can't sing without soul.
Your contract has expired. Oh no!
Oh boy! Was this in the fine print we couldn't find?
Maybe. He must have made it so tiny.
Wrote it in invisible ink.
There you go. That was it.
There we go. It's just sitting there.
Again, too easy.
Yep.
It's much too easy. Oh, I don't have my SKU anymore. He's right, it was a rental badge.
Wait up, kid. Remember how the old contractor had his head pop off? That wasn't a coincidence. It popped off the moment he stopped being useful to me.
Oh.
And guess who else just became obsolete? That's right. You. Now that possessed outhouse isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away, I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these time pieces, did you? They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me!
They fell from the sky.
Landing our ship first.
Yeah.
Wait.
Hey, he took my hat! Oh. Okay.
It's time you saw what I'm really capable of, kid. Say goodbye to that little head of yours.
Oh no! I'm so used to having my hands.
You're probably waiting for me to turn blue, aren't you? Sorry, kiddo. Blue doesn't suit me. And I guess that makes me invincible, huh? That's too bad. Clearly.
Well, there goes our soul.
No!
Game over!
No, I don't won't
Game
accept
over,
it.
Game over!
We have time pieces so we can undo my past mistakes.
But how many time pieces do you have before you run out of them?
That is just a crazy
time you saw. Capable of, kid. Say goodbye to that little head of yours.
I won't play it the next time. I figured I'd do it one other time. Nope.
Jump.
I'm jumping. I'm jumping.
One jump rope.
But I failed that challenge and bye. Oh, I haven't seen
no.
it.
Sorry, kid.
No. Try some of these. Nope. I avoided on a plus try 1,000! I won't bet literally 1,000.
I may
have tried just attack, but oh, hello! This is how you look, what? I didn't read all that! There was too much to read! I can't believe that I lose my soul again! How did I lose all my HP already? Wow! Isn't that how it is? Wait, why are they holding blue? Oh, is this? Oh, yep, it is square. Wow. I feel dumb.
Did you just color me blue with my own attack?
Yes, son.
This can't count, right? Surely this doesn't count.
It does too.
Does it? Time to die.
Oh! Why did I walk into that? Oh! What? Whoa! What happened? What do I do?
Jumbo, I know you're bad at it. Just jump.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah. Oh! It does count. He's mortal now. The little bear blue does count. Pac-Man logic wins. Oh no! Don't do that, please. That'd be a bad thing. I said don't do that. I said don't do that. No, not this again. What do I do? What do I do? I don't know.
Good.
But I don't know what to do when that happens. I don't even understand what is happening. This game is so crazy. I can't figure out sometimes what it is I need to do. I'll be quicker getting to the part where the battle really starts, because now I know. Jump and press square to throw it. It sounds obvious, and I feel kind of dumb that I didn't figure it out earlier. And I apologize for that. Well, I know controls. You'll turn blue, watch. I can predict the future or something. Exactly!
Like Groundhog Game, the movie changes.
And that's awesome.
What are you doing?
Umbrella? It wasn't working! And I don't understand- Oh, come on! This is how you look, you're an idiot. Oh, well, I'm glad I read that, finally. I'm so glad I read- No, please! I have so much more I wanna live for! Please! I'm not gonna jump up! I told you!
You're gonna be wasting a lot of time.
And a lot of breath. Oh, the screaming. Oh, man! Obviously, these bosses are getting harder, and I knew they would. Oh, Willikers!
This title I found on YouTube. These bosses aren't kidding around.
No kidding! Nuts with these bosses! Some of these bosses are kind of like some of the bosses I spawn up, and then I think to myself, that's way too nuts. What was I thinking? But nobody said that when these happened. It's hard! Ow! Well, no, I'm not going to compare this to Dark Souls. Okay, grab it! Throw it! Throw it! Am I supposed, like, literally I can't throw it? button. Maybe. Either that or literally that's what's going to happen at the top. But it kind of seems like I'm supposed to hammer. I literally don't know what to do when that happens.
Okay, Google, tell me. What does he do when that happens?
You're gonna need to be more specific when that happens, when you talk to Siri.
Too bad I don't have a phone.
Oh,
I was
my...
just kidding around.
Oh, brother. Am I going to have to legitimately... Oh, I can do that. Thank you. That's really helpful. Thank you, guys. And Google what to do because I actually don't know! I don't understand!
Do what I told you.
Right.
Take my advice.
Okay.
Get that bottle back. That stuff is important.
Alright. I'll try. Worth the try. No, where are you going? No! I didn't grab it intentionally! Ah! And what really sucks is that the first time I got the blue on him, they revived my health. But no, now they're not going to do that, even though I desperately need them to. Oh my gosh! And the attack I... Oh! Oh! I got a little bit of a handle. I got a little bit of an idea. Why did I walk into that? That one was all me, obviously. Wow, I'm not dead? Okay, I'll take it. I thought I got hit by that, but... Oh, you can't go in the center. Yeah, okay. Okay, alright, shut! These bosses drive me nuts!
No, really?
Yes, you have my hat. Hope you like it, because it's not gonna stay on your head for much longer.
Hey, what? How about we take this one for your hat?
Sorry!
I thought we needed our soul, but maybe not. I mean, I like having a soul. I want to have my cake and eat it too, frankly.
Get off of you, cake! The cake's a lie!
I knew you were going to say that! Well, I hit it! So yeah, I think that's supposed to happen. Yeah, I think that's supposed to be. You're kind of rude, aren't you? Yeah, maybe. Apparently not. I don't know why, but apparently I can't. Because I can press the square of death. And got really close to him and nothing happened. Alright. Okay.
Go. Wait! Pause!
Pause!
We ran out of time.
Oh shoot, I actually paused using...